So, Busi, we love books on this
yes,
show.
So I've seen
the Trevor book book club.
Yes.
Is one of the favorite parts of sections of this show. And what books have you read, Busi, that you'd want to share with the book loving audience?
Okay, I think a lot of people have read Rick Warren's Purpose Driven Life.
Yes.
I did too. And I think one of the things that Rick Warren writes about is that, you know, we should move away from setting goals in the traditional way in which you set goals. There's a different way to do it. And I agree. But then I came across this book called That Further Show. Yes.
By Sarah Arnott.
Yes. And I found that Sarah has got a very interesting way of setting goals, where you set yourselves three themes and you make sure that your goals fall into those three themes. And then she gives you a menu of how you then go about setting those goals. And I found it to be a very useful book.
Turn your dreams into goals and make them a reality.
Yes.
Okay, so this is a practical way.
It's a very practical way. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Then this one I found very interesting as well. You know, I found
Nabil Quraysh.
Yes, I didn't know very much about Islam.
Allah, yeah. Seeking Allah and finding Jesus.
Yes.
A devout Muslim encounters Christianity. Mm.
So I found it very, very interesting because he had a friend who was Christian. He was a Muslim. Yeah. And he had been brought up very much in the Islamic faith. And then he started trying to understand his friend, you know, and he started reading and researching into theology and biblical issues and the journey that Christ walked. And his thesis was that Christ did not exist in the manner in which we understand him as Christians. And as he walked that journey, and his null hypothesis just didn't work, he ended up actually finding Jesus.
Wow.
And changing his faith.
Wow. I'm going to read this one. This sounds like a great
book. His parents were so upset. And wow. That is one of the things that he said. You know, in the Bible, we're told that if you follow Christ, sometimes you have to make some major sacrifices. And for him, the major sacrifice was losing his family.
Wow. Awesome stuff. And the last one?
This one is Creating Shared Value to Get Social License to Operate in the Extractive Industry. This is very much work related. But I've found
it... By Caesar Sainz.
Yes, I found it very, very interesting because there's a shift in the discipline now, Trevor, where before we used to talk about corporate social responsibility, and there's a shift now to talking about shared value. And I found this very interesting in terms of understanding that shift.
Yeah? Wow. Thanks, Busi. Very, very powerful books. And I'm definitely going to be... either you're not walking away with this one, or I'm going to get,
leave it with
or I'm going to get a copy of Seeking Allah and Finding Jesus, Nabil Quraysh. Wow.
Very interesting.